50 from box number 8. Last couple now come up. Light on. Set to race. Race number 4 out of Gawler. Away, Speak Off the Inside from Run Girl Run, who leads by a half length early. Moving up, Rocket Barcia. Then we go back to Wreck-It Master with Zipping Cookie, well back, Ego Boost, and Turbo Raider off the back. Wreck-It Master ran to the lead, got clear by 2 on Zipping Cookie making chase. A big gap then to Turbo Raider. Wreck-It Master on top, Zipping Cookie looming up. Very tight. Either Zipping Cookie or Wreck-It Master in a photo. Third, Turbo Raider. Then we go back to Run Girl Run with Rocket Barcia and Ego Boost. Time 23:22, and the 4 gets it. The 4 has held on. Wreck-It Master for Matthew Payne beats home Zipping Cookie for Rosa Panagiotou. Third, number 7, Turbo Raider for Paula Herndon, and fourth, number 8, Rocket Barcia for Vegan Roz. 23:22, a half head by 3 1/4. Early splits in 8.79. 8.79 for that early split. And run home in 14.43. So a bit of a mix and match race. Run Girl Run had the lead early. The 4 found the front off the back, Wreck-It Master. And then the 2 was emerging from the pack, Zipping Cookie, and firing home down the outside, because just missed out by a half head. They were far apart. They were wide apart on the line, so it was a hard photo to separate. 4.278, the 4 gets it. Wreck-It Master after race 4 here at Gawler. And it's right.